About this. Not in a ndirini ni zvangu ka zvinozondinetsa kuti munzi musikana ndokuita naye kana kuti mukadzi wangu paita kuti angane maboyfriend angoti mukomana wese wadana naye isozvo zvinonetsa because you never know if she's going to keep doing that.
Yeah, woman, you know, you need your needs met, but like body count as a woman, I feel like doesn't that like, you're not respecting your body's a temple, and I feel like you should like respect yourself. And I feel, looking back with me, I believe when you sleep with someone, the spirit enters you. So literally, like how many spirits are you gonna let enter your body? And you're gonna have to fight that with you know, that's why relationships don't work sometimes. Because you have that spirit of, you know, that person being, if they're a broke person, if they're stuck with who. So I feel like it really counts as a woman.
Yes, I do believe women are as sexual as men. And their body count can be as high as they want. Because, I'm not of this notion that women are not as sexual as men. I think we're all sexual beings, being human beings. And I think men who are kind of obsessed with body count. I'm going to sound a bit hypocritical now. But yeah, I think it depends as to why he cares, because most men, they don't want women to have a body count higher than they have. So it could be a matter of ego. If it's something like, oh, because if someone who you have sex with, you're kind of connected to them, I would understand that. But if it's solely for the reason that they feel a bit insecure because of the number, I think there's kind of a problem of being having a bigger ego.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want if it's your body.
Ah, ew. Me wa kaje kune zvine zvamunoda pako akomana, but itira kuti ready ndo zvatukuda mutenga complainer why? Oh, serious? Serious, every time, you know, the wakazi, one in section one, puti wakatara zvinhu, oh, ina ndisuda kuti muite zvinhu zvakati zvakati zvakati, right? Vanokutaura kuti, you're insecure about these things. No, I'm being honest with you because we're in relationship.
Well, my thought is, right, yeah, we're all sexual beings, innit? And if you want a high body count, have a high body count. I'm just saying, do you, it's your life, innit? But don't come to me and tell me your body count, because it's not happening. I wouldn't say men are insecure about it. It's a matter of preference, really.
You know, I do know the American football, you need to know the FIFA, right? It's a choice. Ndoza or not, and those and all. So I found my face. Among my face, and I had a bass, you roll around and a board gun, you retain. It's fine with them. I don't have any problem with that, but when they renew, and this really, I don't want that. So you can't say I'm insecure because I don't want that.
It's like saying I'm insecure because the life is.
Yeah. What's you get?
Kakana munagati, you're insecure because no that you no G.
Ah, no that shaman, you can go to yo. Ah, like you didn't add guy, and got the moon waste sick, and got the moon waste sick on the road. You are insecure because you like this or this, that. Ah, no.
It's a very difficult one. Depends with the person. Personally, I would rather not know your body count so I don't actually have to look at you and be like, oh, so why did you sleep with so many people and stuff like that? So, yeah. But men shouldn't have any, yeah, opinions on a woman's body and what she does with it.
No, they're not insecure. Just like, you know, respect yourself as a woman. Like, your body's a temple. Love yourself. Just don't, you know, go and say, oh, yeah, this guy can enter. That means that you're loose. And, you know, give your man that security as well, that, you know, you're not that loose girl when you go out, so that he can trust you as well when you go out clubbing with the girls. You're not going to sleep with whoever.
Watch out, as in the CSO, so what is? Okay, relationship is supposed to be a 50-50 thing. It's not supposed to be a 40 or 60 thing. I get that there's some guys that want to make it a 40. You've only got past 60 or scan over and past 60. Okay, but it's not like that.
People lie, you know. People lie to make other people feel maybe better or maybe feel more comfortable. Some women have higher than men, and maybe they'll be thinking, oh, if I tell him, obviously I'm not going to be respected. So maybe as women, some women, they feel a bit like, let me not tell them the right answer so then I can maybe protect the guy and not tell him about my past. And past is the past, really. If you're with that person, I don't think it matters.
I mean, if you just can't accept that he doesn't like you because of your body count, you're just gonna have to accept it. I mean, someone else out there will still marry you with your body count, just not this guy.